Ursula. Oh, that's a great picture.
No, this picture isn't pretty. I want more color.
Oh, why don't you take a picture at the park?
Oh, yes! I love the park! Let's go! Oh, no! Ada, look!
Your account is being accessed from another location. Is this you?
Someone has hacked my account!
Don't worry, you haven't been hacked. Your IP address changed when you switched networks. That's why you're getting this message.
What is an IP address?
Homes in a neighborhood can look very similar in color, shape, and size. But we can easily tell them apart using their postal address. Just as all homes have unique postal addresses, all devices connected over the internet, like desktops, laptops, smartphones, printers, and routers, have unique IP addresses. The IP in IP address stands for Internet Protocol. An IP address is a unique number that identifies a device on the internet or a local network. Just as mail is delivered to your home after verification of your postal address, data packets are routed to the correct destination by the router after verification of the destination IP address. IP addresses help us identify devices and exchange information between them.
I get it now. When I change from my home network to the network in the park, my IP address also changed.
That's right, Recursula. Now, just click on Yes to let the app know that it's you who's using it.
Yay! Now I'll take a picture. Come on, Ada, join me. Yay!
Recursula learned about IP addresses today. Ask an adult to help you look up the IP address of your own device.